What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video, and today I'm doing a reaction video to Angie Stone, Brotha. So let's get to it. I love that. Okay, y'all, so that was Angie Stone, Brotha. 10 out of 10 on the scoreboard for me. Love this song. I was driving and it came on. When I had my playlist, when I had my like my music that's downloaded on Shuffle, it came on. I ain't hitting it in a minute. I was jamming, you hear me? But 10 out of 10 on the scoreboard for me, like I was saying. I love that she just got, you know, all the black men, you know, actors, artists, you know, actors, artists, athletes, activists, just men and just, you know, in the community, in our African American community, African American community. I'm sorry, y'all. I can't talk today. Damn it, every day I can't talk. But, yeah, I just love that, man. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think of that video. I couldn't name everybody because if y'all see, I'll probably start naming towards the end. But in the beginning, she came with some hitters in the beginning. I think she had Malcolm X in there. I think I said Nelson Mandela. I think I seen him in Martin Luther King. I think I seen him in there. She had some heavy hitters, though. But, yeah, man. I love that. Shout out to the cameos. You know, Will Smith, Sinbad, Lorenz Tate. You know, shout out to all the cameos in here. I love cameos. If y'all know that. If y'all new here, y'all don't know that. But if, you know what I'm saying, my scrappers, they know I love me a good cameo. You know what I'm saying? But, anyway, make sure y'all like, share, comment, subscribe. And I'll catch y'all on the next one, man. Write me in the comments if I put y'all on in the song or not. This is actually my first time even seeing this video for real. I always just listen to the song. But, yeah.